What is up, everybody? This is Josh from Lucky Chops, and we are coming to you with some very exciting news. Our spring tour dates have all been rescheduled or canceled, and that is definitely not the exciting news, but we are going to use that new downtime, which we rarely ever have, to finally launch our online Skype digital lesson experience.
Yay!
All of the members of the Lucky Chops are going to be taking on a limited number of students from the comfort of your and our homes. We'll be using Skype to schedule 1-hour lessons where we get to share with you, our amazing fans, some of our knowledge that we've learned in our decades of being musicians. For pricing and scheduling info, click on the link in our description or go to luckychops.com/Skype-lessons. Our mission is to show the next generation how fun, exciting, and expressive these instruments can be. So, we are going to turn it over to our team of expert professors to show you what a Lucky Chops lesson might entail. Take it away, professors.
What's up, everybody? This is Darrow. In our lessons, we'll work on saxophone, clarinet, bass clarinet, flute, or other woodwinds of your choosing. And we'll work on things like tone production, breathing, and airstream development, rhythm, time feel, and articulation, melody, phrasing, and lyricism, improvisation, building jazz vocabulary, and exploring chromaticism. Songwriting and arranging. And we'll work on developing your musicianship and deepening your connection with music and your instrument, and cultivating the ability to perform with confidence and deeply connect with your listeners.
Josh Gallo here from Lucky Chops. I can show you ways to improve your endurance and your tone, as well as some ways to approach melodies in a more of a vocal style. I also want to show you ways to become confident in your playing and your sound. And also want to show you some concepts of projection. Trumpet can be a demanding instrument in the very beginning, and it can be very hard, but through years of practice and hard work and the right tips to put you in the right direction, it will get easier.
What's up? My name is Dr. Reginald Chapman, and I play tuba with Lucky Chops, contra with Lucky Chops. When I'm not on the road with the Chops, I'm here in New York playing bass trombone and tuba on Broadway and recording and releasing my own music. If you're interested in taking lessons with me, we can work on contra or sousa or whatever type of tuba you're playing. We can learn Lucky Chop songs. We can work on fundamentals. If you're interested in playing bass lines and learning how to write and play bass lines in real time, I'm really into that. I also play bass trombone as well. Same there, fundamentals, being funky on the bass trombone. If you need to work on your repertoire, I have a classical degree. Also, we can work on improvisation. I love improvisation. If you play euphonium or anything like that, I can try to help you. Also, I love writing music. and I love recording music. And so if you're interested in composing, even if you've never composed before, I can also help you out with that.
What's going on, everyone? AC here, announcing that I am now hosting online lessons through Skype. That's right. I'm available for instruction on soprano, alto, tenor, and baritone saxophones, as well as flute, clarinet, bass clarinet, and even piccolo. Some of the topics I like to discuss include proper breath support, developing a big and beautiful sound, sight reading, and instrumental technique. Other topics I can discuss include extended technique, phrasing, improvisation, and many more, all for the benefit of helping you achieve your musical voice. I hope to see you soon. Thank you very much.
Hey guys, I'm Patrick. Hit me up for some drum lessons. I'll be available for the foreseeable future. I'm ready to teach all ages and levels. We work in rudiments, styles, grooves. All you need is some sticks, a pad, maybe a drum set if you have one, internet connection, and we're good to go. Looking forward to working with you.
Lessons, we can dive into a wide realm of topics. I like to focus on giving 100% of yourself whenever you play the trombone. So every note you play is filled 100% with your best effort and your maximum emotion, which is what music is all about to begin with. Doing this helps make music more than just exercises on a page that you might be playing in school. Even though that's great, shout out to schools, you're doing a great job. But it turns it into more of a personal, emotional, powerful experience. In addition, some topics we can go over would include broadening your sound, expanding your range, being in control of all dynamic registers on the horn, working on developing clean and speedy articulations, developing vocal lyricism in your playing, increasing your arsenal of sounds, special effects, and extended techniques, and gaining the confidence to perform improvised solos without completely panicking. I'm also happy to discuss non-trombone related subjects that might include arranging techniques, composition ideas, putting together a band, maintaining a band, all the stuff that goes along with that, social media strategies for musicians, and music business consultation. With all that being said, I didn't look at this. Okay. With all that being said, we want to thank you for your endless support, and we cannot wait to learn together in these online Skype lessons. Like I said before, if you want to learn more about pricing and scheduling information, go to luckychops.com/Skype-lessons or just click in the description box below. See you soon. Happy practicing.